happening today. Players and staff from the Chicago Wolves will join volunteers to create and pack 100,000 meals for veterans who do not have food. It's all part of the team's Military Appreciation Weekend in honor of Veterans Day. And tonight, they play the Rockford Ice Hogs. And tomorrow afternoon, more than 2,000 students from 50 local elementary school choirs will sing a tribute to veterans and active military ahead of the Wolves game against the Milwaukee Admirals.